know there's gonna be
work every day till we meet ends. Half it on it up on weekends. Boss a toast to your real friend. Tell me why you're drinking now.
I know there's gonna be
good times. Up all the money
there's gonna be good times.
Good times.
There's gonna be good times.
Good times.
So I'm starting off with freshly cool washed hair. I'm applying my Shea Moisture Curling Ensing Smoothie. Followed by my Eco Styler Olive Oil Gel. I'm then detangling with my Tangle Teaser. I now begin to wrap my hair, and while I am twisting my hair, I am wrapping my hair around itself into a bun. Here's a closer look. I apply my Shea Moisture Curling Ensing Smoothie, followed by my Eco Styler Olive Oil Gel. I then begin to twist my hair at the root and continue twisting it all the way down. And while I'm twisting my hair, I am wrapping that hair around itself into a very tight bun. Once my hair is finished, I let it air dry overnight. Now that my hair is air dried, I apply my Moroccan Organ Oil in my hands. I then begin to twist my hair in the opposite direction of the way I twisted it in the beginning. Now that you've taken all the bantu knots out, it's now time to separate. It's up to you how much you'd like to separate it. I'm a fan of big hair, so I'm going to separate it as much as possible. Here are the results, the fine, bouncy bantu knot out. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to comment and subscribe as well. Bye.
Time.